Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 940. Today we have a 4 vs 4 request sent in by rfan5890. He wanted to see a team consisting of CM Punk, Devil Gundam, Ryugen, and Hatsune Miku take on 4 random characters. One of them happens to be Gumball. Let's see who his opponent is, or his partners are, I should say, as it's Michelangelo here. Well, it's Punk going against a ninja Toidal. Crafty New York sewer surfers coming out there. Well, Punk's starting out, and Michelangelo taking some damage here. Punk trying to get that dropkick high knee lift combo there. Punk going crazy there, flashing him a bunch of martial arts kicks here. Punk displaying he is a master of the martial arts here, as Michelangelo really happens to be a ninja. Let's see if his martial arts matches up as well here. Well, Punk taking him down there, putting him in the anaconda vice there. I don't think Michelangelo's going to tap out, but Sam Punk's just putting the pressure on him here. Unless Mikey gets some sort of super energy barrage here. Well, he gets the overhead tackle there, or the overhead toss slam, I should say. Got it off a couple of times here. Mikey trying to make this interesting there. Another anaconda vice there from Sam Punk. Punk letting this one slip away. Is the WWE Champion going to finish off the turtle? Yes, down goes Mikey. I guess he's tapping out today. Oh, shell shock. Well, who's up next? Oh, boy, it's Mike Wazowski coming out today. I think Punk's going to get another win here. We haven't seen CM Punk in a while, and the WWE Champion making quick work of Mike Wazowski. Apparently, Punk is not afraid of monsters. Or any of his demons, I guess we could say as well. Well, never mind. It looks like Punk going on, and now he's taking on Chuck Norris. Well, this one could get a little interesting. Let's see if Punk can beat Norris today. So far, Chuck, he's letting things slip away here. Well, now Chuck getting angry. Powering up there, flashing in there. CM Punk in big trouble here. Chuck relentless here. Punk trying to see some sort of opening there, but Chuck just baits him in there. And the WWE Champion has been defeated. But, oh boy. I feel bad for Chuck as, well, now he's going to take on Devil Gundam. Well, so far so good. Chuck was doing well until, Devil Gundam sent out a whole bunch of these, trash tentacle snakes or whatever, which reminds me of Junkman. Never mind. Chuck putting up his best defense right now, looking for an opening here for the massive assault Gundam. Just beat down here on Chuck right now. Well, Chuck looks like he found an opening there for a brief second, but the Devil Gundam just slowly but surely whittling down Chuck's health. And we hear a Devil Gundam even laughing in here as well. The psychotic pilot destroying Chuck right now. I don't know, is Chuck even going to be able to force Devil Gundam into another transitional phase here? Doesn't look like it. Chuck missing completely here, looking for an opening. I think Devil Gundam's got too many of his little minions out here. It's getting ridiculous. Chuck just getting obliterated here. He can't put up any defense in Devil Gundam. It takes out Chuck Norris, and, well, we know who the last, last member of the random team is, Gumball. And outside of a miracle, this one is all wrapped up, folks. Let's just watch this. Gumball gets punished here. He sees this one. He didn't decide to run away. That's why in Final Fantasy, you always run away from those impossible battles. As we see why here. Gumball just getting destroyed, and that's it. Our fans' assembled team destroys the random team here today, and I certainly hope you enjoyed your request there, rfan5890, and everybody else who watches this battle as well. Stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 941, and that one is coming soon!